D. Bailey again, and I have another Smirnoff flavored alcohol review. It is strawberry is the flavor. I've had orange, apple, strawberry, pineapple. Don't remember another one, but I've had them all. This is my final one, strawberry. Let's see what this one holds. As you can see, I still have my Jedi hoodie on. It smells like strawberry. This one is not bad. Let me give it another shot. It's not overly sweet. A nice balance between strawberry and tart, like strawberries need to be. But don't get me wrong, this is not tart. This is strawberry, but it's just not very sweet. I like it. It's 35% of alcohol by volume, just like the rest. I would drink this again. I would buy it again. I would love it again. Let me see. Now, if you put a dash of lemon or something in there, it might make it more tremendous. But as I said before, clear soda with clear alcohol, Sprite, your citrus stuff, it will be fantastic and tremendous with this. I give it a thumbs up. I'd buy it again. Smirnoff strawberry vodka, whatever you want to call it. I'd get it again. I think this could be fantastic in the summer. Refreshing. Put a little lime or lemon in your mixed drink with Sprite Zero, or Sprite Regular, or Ginger Ale, or whatever your flavor is. I'm just giving you options. The Rocks works for me. Personally, I don't have to mix with anything because I'm a tasting icon. If you're not, carry on. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, the right hand side. It's a red button. I have 37. Someone's listening to me, and I appreciate that because I've gotten like 2 subscribers in like 2 days. I must be doing something right. And if you like it, then click the thumbs up. We don't do thumbs down here. That's not that horrible, which I don't plan to be horrible because what's horrible about tasting different alcohol so you don't have to? I have no idea. My point exactly. D. Bailey.